Have you ever felt a sense of wonder and curiosity about the mysteries of the universe that lie beyond our sight? This tantalizing query has resonated in the hearts and minds of not only scientists and philosophers, but also those who dare to dream, for ages. Today, we're about to journey into an enchanting concept that whispers of hidden truths far beyond what our eyes can perceive. The concept of concealed dimensions. The world as we know it is entrenched in three dimensions: height, width, and depth. Everything our senses encounter and mingle with fits neatly within this three-dimensional framework. But what if I proposed that there may exist more dimensions, silently interwoven with our daily existence, just beyond our reach and understanding? The concept of these concealed dimensions isn't a newfound thought. It has hovered in the mysterious realm of theoretical physics for countless years. The fascinating notion is that there may be extra spatial dimensions, invisible to our sight, impervious to our touch, yet essential to the fundamental existence of our universe. Picture a minuscule ant navigating along the vast, curved surface of a colossal beach ball. To the ant, the world is a flat, two-dimensional existence. It understands forward, backward, and side to side, but remains ignorant of up or down. In a similarly captivating way, we, the human beings, could mirror the life of the ant, spending our lives in three dimensions, oblivious to the potential of others. Our inability to perceive beyond these three dimensions might just be a limitation of our senses, not a true portrait of our reality. Much like the ant on the beach ball, we could be engulfed by these extra dimensions, concealed from our view. These veiled dimensions, if they indeed exist, could unlock the answers to some of the universe's most enigmatic riddles. From the enigmas of dark matter and dark energy to the amalgamation of quantum mechanics and general relativity, these elusive dimensions could radically shift our understanding of the cosmos. Imagine if there was a whole new world shrouded in plain sight, eagerly awaiting our discovery. A tantalizing thought, isn't it? So, fasten your seatbelts as we embark on this cosmic odyssey to unravel the hidden facets of our universe. Have you ever felt your mind boggle at the thought of a fourth dimension, a realm beyond our everyday perception? A concept so intriguing that it leaves you breathless, a question that has captivated the minds of brilliant scientists and profound philosophers for centuries. Visualize, if you will, a two-dimensional world, a flat plane teeming with flat beings. This is the mesmerizing premise of the story of Flatland, a remarkable novel penned by Edwin A. Abbott. In this world, the inhabitants are trapped, unable to grasp anything beyond their two-dimensional existence. Now, envision a three-dimensional being, like us, making an effort to interact with this flatland. To the flat beings, we would appear as extraordinary baffling shapes, transforming mysteriously as we traverse through their plane. This tale offers a striking metaphor for our own dilemma as we grapple with the understanding of the elusive fourth dimension. We, akin to the flatlanders, are restricted by our perception, incapable of visualizing anything beyond the three dimensions of space that we understand: length, width, and height. But what if there are more dimensions lurking out there just beyond our grasp? This is not a flight of fancy. Several groundbreaking theories in high-level physics, including the intriguing string theory and M theory, propose that our universe could be teeming with as many as 10 or 11 dimensions. These theories hint that, much like the flatlanders wrestling to understand us, we might be wrestling to understand the universe's full potential due to our limited perception. These concealed dimensions, if they truly exist, are shrouded from us, rolled up so tightly that they are almost undetectable. But just because we are blind to them, doesn't mean they don't exist or that they don't impact our universe in profound, unimaginable ways. What could these veiled dimensions look like? What could they encompass? Could they hold the key to the enigmas of dark matter, dark energy, or even the origins of the universe? The possibilities are as boundless as they electrifying. So, if we're like the flatlanders, blind to the full reality of our universe, what treasures could we be missing? The answer, dear friends, might be hidden in the elusive fourth dimension and beyond. Could the secrets of the universe, its grandest mysteries, be tucked away in tiny hidden dimensions waiting to be discovered? Allow your imagination to embark on a thrilling journey into the mesmerizing realm of string theory, where we may unveil the existence of these elusive dimensions. So, what is this enchanting string theory? It's a captivating theoretical framework where the minute point-like particles of particle physics are replaced by mesmerizing one-dimensional objects known as strings. These strings resonate with different frequencies, and it is believed that their harmonious vibrations give birth to the particles we observe. Here's the intriguing twist. For this beguiling string theory to function, we require more than the familiar three dimensions of space and one dimension of time. In fact, string proposes an astonishing concept. There could be up to 11 dimensions. Imagine this, if we were minuscule enough, we could venture into these extra dimensions, much like a tiny ant adventuring along a thin wire, experiencing not only its length, but also its circumference. Most of these dimensions are believed to be compact, up so ingeniously that they remain concealed from our perception. They're like magical secret passages, nestled within the fabric of the universe, yearning for discovery. But why are these dimensions hiding away? It's a little like residing on a colossal sheet of paper. If you're an ant on the paper, you have freedom to move forward, backward, and side to side. But the notion of up is alien to you. It's not that up doesn't exist, it's that you're unable to perceive it. In a similar manner, these extra dimensions could be enveloping us, but we're simply lacking the ability to sense them. So, what would be the implications if these hidden dimensions do exist? It could assist in unraveling some of the most profound enigmas in physics, like merging quantum mechanics and gravity, or explaining why gravity is so much weaker than the other fundamental forces. But remember, string theory is still just a theory, a captivating idea. We're yet to perceive these hidden dimensions directly. However, their existence is a tantalizing possibility that could radically transform our comprehension of the universe. If string theory proves to be correct, we're existing in a universe far more intricate and captivating than we can even fathom. Imagine if we could peel back the layers of reality and uncover these hidden dimensions. Wonders would that reveal? What could it mean for us? Picture the seismic shift this discovery could trigger. This would not only shatter our existing view of the universe, but it could also spark advancements in technology that our minds fail to grasp at this moment. To begin with, let's ponder over the dramatic technological breakthroughs. Should we gain control over these hidden dimensions, we could potentially exploit energy and resources in ways beyond our wildest dreams. Picture drawing from an invisible dimension for boundless energy, or utilizing it to traverse vast cosmic distances in the blink of an eye. The opportunities are as limitless as they are exhilarating. Secondly, unveiling hidden could grant us a deep and profound comprehension of the universe. It could unlock answers to some of the most enigmatic puzzles in physics. Dark matter and dark energy, elusive constructs that comprise a considerable chunk of our universe yet remain largely mysterious, could be comprehended within the framework of these extra dimensions. The elemental forces that command our universe could be meshed together, creating a more complete and harmonious portrait of reality. However, this exploration is teeming with obstacles. Asserting the existence of these dimensions is a monumental task. Our present knowledge and tools confine us to a three-dimensional realm, creating barriers to spotting or interacting with these potential extra dimensions. Moreover, the mathematical blueprints that forecast these dimensions remain hypothetical, demanding further refinement and tangible validation. And then, the profound philosophical implications. How would humanity respond to the revelation that our universe is infinitely more intricate and expansive than we ever envisioned? Would it humble us, ignite our curiosity, or perhaps even petrify us? Fate alone holds the answer. The expedition to uncover these hidden dimensions is brimming with challenges and uncertainties, but it's an adventure worth embarking on. The rewards could be staggering, fundamentally transforming our perception of reality and propelling us into a future teeming with unimaginable possibilities. The discovery of hidden dimensions could shatter our understanding of the universe and unlock possibilities beyond our wildest dreams. Our quest for knowledge, our journey into the unknown in search of hidden dimensions, is far from over. The adventure continues. Indeed, the voyage we've courageously embarked on has merely touched the surface. As we plunge fearlessly into the enigma that is our awe-inspiring universe, the pursuit of deciphering existence and the enigmatic nature of hidden dimensions persists with unyielding passion. Our scientific community is bursting with anticipation and a deep-seated curiosity, tirelessly chasing experimental approaches to detect these elusive dimensions. The Large Hadron Collider at CERN, the world's most powerful particle accelerator, stands as a tantalizing playground for the bravest of physicists. Here, scientists valiantly smash particles together at near light speed, hopeful to catch a fleeting glimpse of higher dimensions in the debris of these high-energy collisions. Yet, this quest isn't confined to the thunderous roars of colossal machines. Researchers are also casting their gazes to the cosmos, scrutinizing celestial phenomena for hints. Gravitational waves, poetic ripples in the fabric of space-time caused by violent cosmic events, may hold the key to detecting extra dimensions. If these dimensions exist, they could audaciously alter the frequency and amplitude of these waves in ways we can measure. The thrilling field of quantum gravity, a theoretical framework that dares to reconcile quantum mechanics and general relativity, could provide profound insights into the nature of hidden dimensions. Scientists are now examining quantum entanglement, a perplexing phenomenon where particles become intertwined, as a potential beacon to the existence of extra dimensions. Though the path is laden with complex mysteries, the thrill and uncertainty of this frontier in physics is palpable. The quest for hidden dimensions is akin to a grand puzzle, with each piece we uncover leading to more riveting questions than answers. But it's this intoxicating mystery that ignites our pursuit. As we continue to push the boundaries of our knowledge, we are reminded of the vastness of our magnificent universe and the multitude of secrets it holds. We stand on the precipice of discovery, looking out into the nebulous unknown with awe and anticipation. Who knows what we'll discover next? The universe is an enigma full of tantalizing mysteries, and perhaps hidden dimensions are one of them. So, as we venture forward, let us welcome the uncertainty, for it is in seeking the unknown that we truly learn about ourselves and the glorious cosmos we inhabit.